good afternoon, beautiful people. I want to show you guys how I style my hair. So I'm going to show you 3 styles. I am going to use my straightening iron. So what I'm going to do is just turn it. Medyo pa-inner siya. This one is a must try. I super love it. It defines your layers so much. Alright, so good afternoon, beautiful people. Today is Monday, and as we all know, if Monday, nasa bahay lang ako. Unless if, ayun, nag-change yung schedule, so work, and that's the time na meron akong work Monday, but usually, yan talaga yung rest ko. Anyway, guys, I'm using this Vaseline. It has SPF 24, PA++. It protects my skin from sun damage. And what I like about this product is that it has niacinamide, which is very important to our skin. It helps hyperpigmentation, it minimizes pores, and yeah, so on and so forth. Nakaka-protect din siya ng sun damage. So yes, I've been loving this Vaseline lotion for quite some time now, and we really need this one, especially that our weather is very humid, diba? Hindi natin alam kung uulan ba or ano ba, mainit, and ngayon super duper ang init sa bahay, guys. And ayan, feel na feel ko kahit nandito ko inside my room, it's super duper hot. And even if nasa bahay lang ako, still I need sun protection. That's why kanina go through ko kayo sa mga ginamit ko all over my face. Even if I'm just at home, I'm gonna show you guys my current fave every time nasa bahay lang ako. So I'm not gonna put any makeup on na. I just added lip and cheek tint kanina kasi super ang pale ng lips ko. This one is from John Lauren Beauty in the shade Punch. I super love this one. You guys know that this is my current fave na lip and cheek tint. And yeah, I also have another shade. It's Coco. I use it as a contour, but now I'm not gonna use it kasi again, nasa bahay lang tayo. And then, yes, before I did my few steps kanina, I actually use a cleanser. And you guys know that my favorite cleanser is Eskinol. And then after using Eskinol, I washed my face again because Eskinol is an alcohol-based product. And even if it's an alcohol base, I still love it kasi nakikita ko talang kinukuha niyo yung dirt on my face. After I use my rose water toner, this one is from Pax Moly. You guys know that I love Pax Moly products. And this one, it improves tone, it helps reduce fine lines and wrinkles. Pamerong yung mga fine line and wrinkles. This one is also a good toner. I love it so much. It's so mild. It's good for sensitive skin like me. I've been using it for quite some time now. And yeah, if you guys seen my previous videos, kahit yung mga unang videos ko dito sa YouTube, I already have this one. After this, cream ka agad ako, change in. So you guys know that I don't like using BB cream, CC cream, foundation cream. Ayoko talaga. Ito lang talaga yung ginagamit ko. I've been using this since high school. I think 10, 11 years ko na siyang ginagamit. And I'm pretty sure familiar kayo sa product na to. This one, kapanahunan pa to ng mga parents natin. As far as I know, meron silang pink and meron silang red variant ito, but this one I love using this kasi meron siyang beta carotene, which is very good sa skin natin. And what I love about this product is that it gives that dewy effect. I feel like my face, if dry siya, it's not alive at all. So I want a product that can give me that dewy effect, yung parang medyo glowing effect siya. Hindi naman yung super duper oily, pero I want something that is glowy. And then after this one, I top it up with my Pax Moly again. This one, I love it so much. This is my fave also. This is their Dr. Whitening Perfect Cream too. It has SPF 30 or PA++++. And it has a water drop and water resistant feature. It is a whitening, anti-aging, and I use this one as my sunscreen. And we all know it's very important to use sunscreen talaga. I swear, every time lumalabas kayo, even if it's raining, still use sunscreen. Especially if you're getting older na, you'll see a lot of difference na talaga on your skin. So it's very important to also protect not just ito, yung arms, yung legs, but also your face. It's very important. So yeah, I use this one as a sunscreen plus. It gives me that dewy effect then, which is I like. So it's a little bit of a moisturizer. So every time ginagamit ko to, I don't use moisturizer na. But if I use my moisturizer, the other product, I don't use this one. But most of the time, ito yung ginagamit ko kasi it acts as my sunscreen. So, yeah. Anyway, actually, I made this video today not just to give you guys an updated, you know, skincare faves. Technically, ginawa ko tong video na to today because I want to show you guys how I style my hair. So currently, this is my hair right now. It's a little bit damaged. It's actually damaged na. Because I have been bleaching this a couple of times na. And as you can see, the damage is medyo okay na, keri-keri lang naman. But yes, I want to show you guys how I style my hair. So I'm going to show you three styles. Currently, my hair is layered. And yes, by the way guys, gusto ko din pala tong i-feature sa inyo. This one is super duper cute guys. I got this one from Shopee. And ayan, I use this one every time, you know, I put my makeup on. Ayan, it's super duper cute. Ito, this one is sold individually. I think this one is 7 pesos or 8 pesos. So I bought 2. And then I have also clips here. Same shop lang sila. This one is super duper cute. You guys, ayan, super duper ang ganda guys. And then, ayan, this one. And, yes. And, meron isa. Ayan, ano ba to? Ayan, this one. Ito yung ginagamit ko lately. So, that's why yung dalawa, hindi pa siya na-open. Ito. Ayan, super cute, diba? Anyway, ayan, hindi nga yan yung focus natin today. I'm gonna show you guys how I style this one. Hope this will give you guys an idea on how to style your hair. I am going to use my straightening iron. This one is from Avon. Kay ate to actually, hinarbor ko na siya. Ayan. So, ayan, medyo mainit na siya. Ayan. So, let's start na. First thing that we're going to do, guys, is, of course, comb your hair. It's very important na smooth yung hair natin. I'm using this one. What I like about this comb is that hindi thin yung parang ito niya. Anong tawag dito? Sa ganito siya, guys. And super duper ang nice niya. Kasi hindi siya nakakuha masyado ng hair. Hindi ako nagkakaroon ng masyadong hair fall if I use this comb. Yeah. Next is I'm going to use my Venus Pure Mirror Oil. I love oil so much. I tried using Tresemme or yung para sa mga hair and all, pero wala talaga nag-work sa akin. And then I realized that I need oil on my hair. So yeah, instead of using those products, I switched to oil. Maraming nagsasabi na mainit yung oil sa hair nila, but for me, I just love oil so much. It's like my hair is talking to me and telling me, ayan, put so much oil. Ganun. So, ayan, I just love using oil. So, I apply it on my hair before natin siya i-iron, guys. So, hindi naman too much, ha? Yung parang, okay lang. Hindi naman yung parang basa talaga siya na in-applyan ninyo. Okay. I'm just going to find my hairline. Actually, ito yung hairline ko. Yeah, that's my hairline. Not totally straight, but that's my hairline. Yes. So what you have to do is nahati ko siya. Ayan. So two section. Ayan dito. Nag two section ako. And then, yeah, I start straightening it first. So grab some few sections. So ayan. And then just straight it up. So, una, sinistraight ko lang siya. Ayan. As you can see, kumukuha lang ko ng mga few, strands. Ayan. Sinisection ko lang siya. Tapos, ayan, sinistraight. Tapos, I grab another section. Tapos, yun. Sinistraight ko lang siya. Now you can see guys the difference. Ayan. So let's do this one, the other side. My hair is super manipis. So yun yung parang advantage nito. Alright, so let's go sa first style. So the first technique that I'm gonna show you guys is how to emphasize your layer. So sa mga layers na hair dyan, this one probably baka magustuhan ninyo. So first thing that I'm going to do again is naka-section pa rin sila. Yan, dalawa, hinati ko sila. So I'm going to move here. So ang gagawin ninyo is that you just grab another section dito, first section, and then what you're going to do is just pull it and just do this technique. Ayan, just move your head pa-side, ganyan, by pulling it. Ewan ko ba kung naiintindihan niyo, but ito yung ginagawa ko, guys. Ayan, pulling it gives you that effect. Now you can see the layers. Super nice. So I'm just gonna do the other side and I'm gonna show you guys the result. So this is my hair now. Ayan, after doing that technique, ayan, you can see the definition of my layers. Ayan, super duper ang ganda nito. So if you guys want to have a definition on your hair is layered, so definitely this one is a must try. This one is not time consuming, you guys. As in, pwede niyo siyang gawin like 5 to 10 minutes and then you're ready to go. And super duper ang dali lang. Ayan. So I'm going to show you guys another technique. This one is my second style. So instead of just doing this one, why not make like a little bit of curl? So you're just going to section it again and then put a little bit definition. So parang gaganyan. So yeah, let's try it. So ayan, I'm going to again divide it into two section. Tapos, what you're going to do guys is you are going to grab bisection pa rin siya guys ha. You're going to grab one section over here and then by that you're going to do again the technique by just pulling. Ayan, and then medyo ipapastain mo siya a little bit and there. So see? Ayan, meron siyang ganyang effect. Ganyan pa rin. And then ayan. Let's just turn it. And yeah, medyo pa inner siya. Ayan guys, so yung difference nila, ito, yung parang simple lang yung define niya sa layer natin. This one, it's giving us that medyo curly effect sa tip. Ayan, super duper ang ganda niya. Ayan. So let's do it on the other side. So this one is the second style. I super love this one, guys. Ayan. So, ginanyan ko lang siya. You can put hairpin or bobby pins, whatever you like. You can also use hairspray after doing this one para mag-stay siya. But for me, since nasa bahay lang naman ako, I'm not gonna use any hairspray. But yeah, I just love it so much pag ginanyan ko yung hair ko. And I can see all that layers. Oh my god, it's so lovely. And like, yeah, it's so nice. Ayan. So it's very simple. Yan, you just have to parang curl it pa in siya. So you just have to turn or twist this one pa in. Ganyan. Kung dito, pa ganyan siya dapat. Pa ganyan. Psh, ganyan. Yeah. But yeah, it gives you this result. I super love it. Diba? Super nice lang. If you wanna go out with your friends and then do a little bit of style on your hair, then this one is a must try. I super love it. It defines your layers so much. So, yay! So now for our third and last style, you guys. Again, section your hair into two parts. This is the easiest way talaga to style your hair. Okay guys, so let's grab some section. Ito, I'm going to get a big section over here. Tapos, instead of pa-in tayo, pa-out tayo. So, magkakaganyan. And then, just slide it through. Ayan. Kunin natin yung ibang section. Ayan, tap slide nyo lang. It's super nice, guys. So what I'm going to do, guys, I'm going to finish the other side so you can see really the result if ganito yung style ng hair niyo. Ayan, so the other option that you could have is you comb right through the curls. That's what I also love doing kasi mas nagtitik yung hair ko pag ginaganito ko siya. Ayan. Diba? Ayan. So, medyo mas nakikita masyado na yung curls. Mas nade-define na siya. And super duper maganda to na style every time you go to parties. Just use some hairspray para mag-last yung curls. Ayan. But definitely, this is also a must try na hairstyle. Yeah, I'm so happy. lagi. Yan lang yung style, hairstyle na nagawa natin using my flat iron. So I showed you guys three hairstyles and I hope na magagamit niyo siya or this video is helpful. Although I know I'm very, very bad in explaining. I hope that nakita niyo sa video how I did all the techniques and yes, how I styled my hair and yun. Anyway guys, if you are interested, or if you want to know how I curl or style my hair using a curling iron this time, just please don't hesitate to comment it down below. I am really, really happy to make a separate video on how I style my hair using a curling iron. So again, I hope you like this video, guys. Again, I hope meron kayo natutunan talaga. And yes, I'll see you guys on my next vlog. Bye!